Here's another example of subtraction using addition. 12,234 minus 7,071. The number 7,071 is called a subtrahend and can be written as 7,100 minus 29. The next step is to subtract the 7,100 from 12,234. In other words, 12,234 minus 7,100, which is easy to do. And the answer for that is 5,134. The third step, or the last step, is simply to add the 29 to 5,134, and we get 5,163. And that is the final answer. That's it. Thank you.